Yeah, I guess so.
Hello guys, and today is the CD collection of January 2023. Yeah, but just ignore the silence. We'll be having music on in the background while we're doing it. But yeah, this is the first CD collection of 2023. I'm going to call it January 2023 because we're still in January 2023. Yeah, it's the, I can't even remember the date myself. 16th of January. So yeah, here it is, let's start. Okay guys, hello, and welcome to 2023, CD collection, first CD collection 2023. So yeah, should we get started then? Okay, so, my first CD is, I have boxes full of CDs, there's loads of them. But yeah, I'm gonna go into my new box now. So here we've got Beauty and the Beast soundtrack, Disney. There you go. Okay. And the next one we've got, like, these are from like the charity shop, so yeah, they've got Heart Foundation or whatever, yeah, because I'm English. In Kerrang Recharge, I think you guys know I'm English, by the way, but you know. Or what I call cockies, I've never heard of the word.
Yeah,
that's American.
They don't like it.
Yeah. This is Desire, no. You Gotta Be, the why? Single songs, yeah. And then we've got Stereophonics, You Gotta Go There to Come Back. And this has written tracks on. It's actually like a... There you go. That's that. Okay. That's our box done for now. Okay, now this is a bit of a like bomb because this is 200 tracks. It's called Kids Party. It has 10 CDs. Look at that, guys. Oh my god. Okay, I may not open this, but you can see that they're all in here. I will open them, to be honest, but how off? I try my best putting them back in. So here we've got disc one. Okay, I'll try my best putting them back in. So they're on. Out. Do they all look the same? Yeah, this two, disc three, disc four. They all look like that. Disc five. Disc 6, disc 7, disc 8, disc 9, disc 10. Okay, now here's the tricky part. I try and put them back in, which is like even tricky because it allows 10 CDs and I don't know how to put them in because it's actually a pain in the bum. I do it, you know, actually, it's a pain in the ass, you know, trying to get them back in, but you know.
Yeah, thank you, please. Where are we going?
Somewhere we belong.
Okay. Okay, guys. Okay, I'm putting them in. Okay, actually, does this make me harder? Does this make it harder to do my tasks and stuff? Guys.
The choices you make now will define the legacy of Hogwarts.
Just the last one. Why is it always the last one? guys. There you go. Right, okay. Okay, there you go. It's the Kids Use Kids Party. Imagine how long it'll take you to listen to this whole album. Okay, so this is Kanye West now. So we got Jesus is King. We have Jesus. And next up we've got, this is the only version I actually have for Dawn FM by The Weeknd, but here it is anyway. The Weeknd can't also write like that. The Weeknd writes better than this, but yeah, I signed it by the way. So yeah, whether this just looks like that, it's just got like that on the back. Okay, I have two to show you in a row now. So here we've got Dizzy Rascal's Tongue in Cheek. Here we go. And I also have Tongue in Cheek to the Deluxe Edition. It's a 2 CD one. My turn is for bit. Kenny Rogers. Okay, this is recently. So annoying. This one. Yeah, there you are with this. These are these nightclub. This is a alternative audio. It should be exclusive. Right there. Sticker on because I like to know it's the ultimate artwork because I have the original, so can't tell which is which. This is a Nana, that's what I call music AC. This is race the American edition.
Race for friends.
Yeah.
Race for colleagues.
This is Empire race classic for future movie generations. Music.
Race for life-saving cancer research.
And this is now year 79. This is the 1979, but.
Sign up to your local Race for Life event by the 31st of January to get 50% off entry. Together, we will beat cancer.
Peak excuses for stained ink.
This is, now that's why I call eczema.
Need some peak excuses for stained ink?
I would.
One, brand new series, guaranteed. Mayor of Kingstown in 1923. Two, brand new season of RPG Hits. Yellow Jackets, your honor.
Look forward to it.
Three, brand new episodes of Paw Patrol, there.
On a roll!
Four,
we're now 76. This is the American edition. And I had the Essential Kenny Rogers, but I also do have the Essential to Dusty Springfield as well. This is just YouTube remix, by the way, but
all my friends are heathens.
my clear leggings? I don't know you now.
Wait for them to ask you who you are.
Look at me there.
Please don't make any sense.
I'll just check
it out on my phone. Okay, now we're going to be back in 28 from these wallets. I can't remember what we put in these. Okay, so let's have a look. Okay, we'll get back to the rubber sleeves in a minute, but just now. Yeah. Okay, well, here it is. We've got the Lego Batman watching to the end now, and now to this one. Got trust issues, not to mention. They say they can smell your intentions. You love another freak show sitting next to you. You love some weird people sitting next to you. You think I did not get here sitting next to you. But after all, I've said, please don't forget. It's cool, so you can because I'm with you. Okay, this is my favourite song in this one. It's gonna be Fire Babe and Time to Sleep. Why'd you come? You knew you should have stayed. I tried to warn you just to stay away. And now they're outside ready to buzz. It looks like you might be one of us. This is George Ezra's Staying at Tomorrow's CD. There we go. Step onto the scene, just doing my thing like.
Being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy.
this is like a karaoke X Factor CD, you know what I mean? CD, also, it's like a CD video, so it's like, you put it into your TV people, yeah, it shows like the thing you can do, it's like you put it into the CD player, it just like plays the audio. It's really cool, that's what I want to do, like a DVD player. Yeah, it's like a DVD that you can play on the CD player, yeah. The Weeknd's Starboy album. Looks like we've got Fun Some Nights. Yeah, the DVD player was playing up on me because sometimes I play my albums off the DVD player, but you know.
When stop what you're doing right now, up on me, I have like, found the best mascara ever. One, two,
three, four. Yeah, it was like playing up on me and it was like. Like this. I'll show you on my CD player. I shut it. It was like sticking up. For some reason that we're playing games on there. And that is a bit, I don't know what to say, but we've got one Fix Blurred Lines album. People might say that I'm a nerd for writing stuff like this, but I'm actually not. Standard edition, this isn't the version with the Polaroids and stuff. Okay, then we have Taylor's reception album. This is all of the poster ring. This is the two I got, but it's a double sided. But yeah, here we've got our actual CD, instead of there's this, yeah, so. Here's the two other. Here's the third CD. Somebody did it. Okay, guys.
Want the chance to win up to £5,000 for free? Then play Tombola's new daily free game, Freeform. You could be one of our 60,000 winners every week. It's totally free to play, with no deposit or wagering requirements. Come join the fun for free at Tombola, Britain's biggest bingo site.
And they're all so calm. See here. I can just tell you what they're, because I'm not fine. It's the Again, you guys might think I'm a nerd but I haven't used it. Nevada, never mind, and my own copy of. It's only available on vinyl, so. No, not never mind. I mean, this one. New Contest Sculpt is only available on vinyl, so I've got my own copy. But you know.
This time, he's more dangerous.
You know, yeah. They're getting new. They're getting new things. So stay tuned for that. I might have them by February or 2024s or anything. Yeah, but it just depends on them. When I think I might be getting the 1989 soon. Kanye and more Kanye West albums. But that's it for now. I'll see you soon. Bye.